We're at the Ithaca Record Fair. It's just a bunch of vendors who come together to sell records. I'm a huge record collector. I have like over 100 records, I think, and I shouldn't be buying more, but I always am looking to expand my collection. I like the fair because it's, you know, people coming together for the purpose of like loving music. You might just find something that you didn't know you were looking for.
We've been coming to Ithaca for over 25 years, twice a year. What can they expect here? A wide variety. Pop to punk, Bach to rock, Abba to Zappa, pretty much everything in between. Number one, it's a hell of a lot of fun. Number two, you can find things that you've been looking for because there's 20 different vendors. We're here twice a year. It's fresh stuff for the most part, hasn't been picked over. And the biggest thing is a lot of fun.
So I decided to come to the record fair because I've lately gotten into a lot of vinyl and just crate digging and Angry Mom and stuff. And I think it's awesome to see all these vendors come out here and see what they have. About my music taste, it's pretty all over the place. I'll listen to anything. So I'm really just here to see what I can find.
I've been doing the record fair for probably the last 5-6 years. And it's gotten bigger and bigger every time I come here. I got classic rock, and then of course I got some for the hard rockers as well, and some punk, and trying to have a variety of everything so that people can find what they're looking for. Come on down to the Ithaca Record Show. It's a lot of fun, and you'll probably find something you haven't seen in a long time.